Hello, ladies, gents, folks, and blokes. Tis I, Greg, the Warlock King. I think it's part 18. Yes, part 18. Last time was 17. I had to think about it. But yes, anyways, it's part 18 today. I did the first part of Descend into the Watchpoint Alpha. I have to do part 2 and then part 3. And then it's the city again. Where the boss battle with the Ari, I guess you'd say that. A-Y-R-E. Airy. I don't know. But yeah. So we're gonna do that. And then we'll see what alternative mission and so on it gives you. From what I understand, my headset's shit in the bed, I'm pretty sure. It keeps beeping in my ear. Either I'm too far away from the receiver, or it's on the way out. But anyways, so we're gonna do that, and then there should be some alternative missions after the fact in Chapter 5. I don't know. There were some alternative missions before Chapter 4 started, so there may be some alternative missions within Chapter 4, because there are a couple things you do before you can choose to do before moving on to I think Chapter 5, or maybe they are the beginning of Chapter 5. I don't recall. Yeah, and then I believe it goes through the game one more time, and then there's a battle at the end with All Mind. Might be this time around, I don't know. We'll figure out when we get there. I got another follower, I did a few weeks ago, and I got a follower on Instagram and Threads. Julia, thank you. You were a little peeved that I didn't say anything. No, she was fine. She was more peeved because of my perceived attitude. But I come off as very dry sometimes, and callous when it comes to things about people's feelings. It's kind of caused some issues in my own life. But anyways, yeah, so we're at 44 for YouTube, thank you, and 35 for Facebook, so thank you. Y'all people are great. Those of you who aren't, well, we don't associate with you, so thanks for making that easy. but yeah, we're gonna get into the game now. I shouldn't sit this close to the TV. Just gonna plug it in to be safe because it keeps beeping and I'm not looking to take a chance on that. Thank you. Okie dokie. It should not be beeping like that. It's gotta be broken. Functioning, I can hear it. It's kind of a tell right there, my friend.
Here comes the follow-up, 61. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balan squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guardmechs won't be the only threat. Balan's agenda is just as dangerous.
Close quarters, it says.
Control panel.
sketched by STV, a masked battlefield artist said by some to be one of the last artists to dedicate his career to the art of hand-drawn portraits. He works command a high... Cool. Caught a couple of hired killers on the prowl, managed to sneak in a sketch without being noticed. The fool won't pay back what he owes, one said.
It seems we're alone.
No, we're not. Radio.
Thank you.
Okay, that's working. Wonderful. Cool. Criminy, give me a fucking heart attack.
System activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
Up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off.
Okie dokie, let's try this again, shall we?
Thank you.
What a little dinkroid. Sent an assassin after me because he couldn't fight me. Substance capable of self-propagation. The speed at which it proliferates is determined by the density of the colony. As such, a vacuum would provide an ideal environment to maximum coral density and thus growth. However, one must not overlook the signs of mutations. Huh. Oop. Pretty sure that friggin' thing was the yeah, that thing's the enforcer. It's stupid.
Ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room.
I thought he said his stupid comms couldn't reach the depths of Watchpoint Alpha. How is that man talking in my ear if he can't actually... Looks like a transformer.
Enemy analysis complete. That's the enforcer, an AI
soaking up energon.
One repair kit remaining.
Meant to jump, did not mean to push down on the stick. I got a little greedy at the end there. Yeah, fuck you. Well, got it that time.
Walter should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Boom. Sorry, checking my Facebook messages real quick. Oh my Christ. Windows drives me nuts with the whole, please use our web browser thing. No, screw you and your web browser. Prototype booster for piloted ACs developed long ago by the Remicon Research Institute. This model's design makes allowances for exo-atmospheric operation with a particular focus on enhanced quick boost related specs. Okay. Because Walter's the boogeyman.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in. Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
Hi, little
things can turn all the way around. Another one of them around here somewhere. There. There's no averting the ruin that awaits us, both the Institute of Rubicon itself. I must. Oh no, world ending. I gotcha. Things die much quicker than I thought. That is all of them. I think I already got this chest over here. Yes. Okay, cool.
Pressure chamber 621. Destroy it, and the resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Effect detected in the atmosphere. Effect failed 4.0.
torture chamber is behind that partition.
That was a close one, he says. Yeah, my life.
Look, the laser barrier's weakening. The coral's near. That's another solid milestone in our work.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Messages.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.
Thank you.
eliminate Michigan, the Red Gun's top commanding officer, and destroy the Red Gun's main MT force. I did this one last time. I should probably do this one. So bad at these decisions. We're gonna do it. Who should I take is the question. Sorry, Michigan.
Kill the boys, the odds. deserter who pissed his pants and ran.
Wonderful. Just wonderful. Okie dokie.
Coral, there's blood. That's
Raven, are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?
Your pursuer. We're gonna try this.
6-2-1. We're picking up where we left off. Now that you've dealt with the laser barrier, we can explore deeper underground. We've received a request from Archibus to continue the advanced survey. There was something else, too.
Orders for Raven, advanced survey squad. We've received some concerning information that an AC has been quietly following your trail. Archibus cannot tolerate unauthorized surveys that will put its coral interests at risk. If you spot this rogue agent, eliminate them.
Where there's coral, there's blood. Remember that, 621.
Where there's coral, there's blood. I think this is a real dirty move here. Like, they tried to eliminate me and V4 at the same time.
Jamming
the radar. New model.
It must be interference from the active coral. Rely on your eyes and ears.
Sound here.
to say it, but Robicon still needs me.
Do they though?
So,
do they really?
Who needs you?
try this again, shall we, buddy?
Thank you.
try Jorogumo again. Jesus. So fast when you're being shot at like that, are you?
Thank you.
Oh, got it that time.
Never failed to impress. But this isn't over yet. Buddy. Find your purpose. Then we'll settle this.
We've lost all signs of Steel Haze. He's escaped.
Great.
I'm picking up a major coral response, coming from the bottom of the pit. Let's keep moving, Raven.
Institute City. Of course. No wonder we couldn't find it. I need to prepare before the corpse move in. Head back to base and rest up.
Yes, let's.
Incoming comms.
Let me tell you a story before you go. There once was a scientist. He abandoned his family to delve into the secrets of coral. His work yielded a carnival of horrors. Augmentation surgery included. But there was another scientist. He took his colleague's sins upon himself and set it all ablaze. Died with no regrets. There's a lesson in this story. Once something's alive, it doesn't die easy. 621. Story time's over. It's time for work.
Thank you.
Screw it, we might as well conclude the chapter.
You saw the ruins. Institute City. The mausoleum of the sinners who caused the fires of Ibis.
Yeah, for time.
The coral's right there, waiting. Archibus has ordered us to discontinue the survey and hand things over to their own AC squad. 621. We're done with the corporations. Wipe out the Archibus AC squad and get to the coral first. When this job is over, I'll tell you about the last of my friend's requests.
So I'm gonna try to breeze through this part to get to the boss real quick. So I'm gonna kill these people at the beginning. And then there's a bunch of wheels down in this little forgotten city place, and you get where you get Moonlight, that melee weapon I keep using, and I think it's there's a fire armor, piece of armor down there, I think. Something down there, else down there. With some combat logs, so.
I smell a dead man.
Yeah, you see him down there?
It's still here.
Those, fucking Dark Souls looking douche canoes down there. And then there's a... The other one's down there. Over where those tall buildings are, you see the mech down there. Those two are combat logs. And then the chest is down there in the middle of them. douche canoes. Investigate before they arrive, yeah, and they tase me in the back with their spike cannon.
It's building up faster than I'd expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was...
Wait, something's coming.
Unidentified machine overhead.
You Gundam wannabe.
Get ready, 621. One more job for you.
Took that head on, that was dumb. told somebody on Threads how to beat this one. The Javelin detonating missile launcher, the one that detonates along a trajectory, and then stun baton. With this build here, but I replaced one of the cannons with a stun baton, and the back thing with the drone, and trying to do it differently. do that. I had no clue that thing could do that. tripods are too heavy. Have that real light, lightweight tetrapod. Decisions. I was using that baton as a dash for a moment. What do we have for time? Damn, almost 3 hours. Alright. Well, that's the end of the tries for today. I'm gonna put it in rest mode and we'll pick it up next time, or I'll just beat the damn thing myself and move on. Thank y'all for tuning in today, and peace out until next time.